Jason Diggy Diggy Tie and Steve the Yellow Dart Allwine. And myself, Jay the Reverend Piquet. Featuring the news with the chat. On this week's show, Green Asian Man. Grimms with your ASCW president. And rafting the shoots. This week's band is Fluent and the Animist. And now, two guys who experience PMS on a monthly basis, Kevin and Steve! Ah!
Yeah!
Kick it up a notch, and you really did. That was just boom.
That's a notch for you.
Oh, I'm so excited right now. I'm breaking things.
You are breaking things.
You know,
summer. You know, we had so much fun, and now we're back. We actually, you know, went under the SEC guidelines, and we're back for another season. So nice.
They haven't found us.
Yeah, that's amazing how that works. But summer was good.
We spent most all of our summer just going all about the place, West Coast, all through Washington. So even though it's Ellensburg Extreme,
yeah,
we've now for the first part. To explain our summer, we're everywhere.
Everywhere. We try to cover the whole Washington.
Well,
actually, we went past Washington, didn't we?
And I have my new Colombian hat.
Yeah, what's I don't get the hat.
Went down to Colombia.
I'm not gonna ask. I'm not gonna ask questions. I'm just not. But yeah, a lot of summer stuff going on. But now we're back here in school. We got a lot of stuff coming up. And you know what? Maybe we should check out some of the pictures we did over the summer.
Yeah, let me start up the slides.
Yeah, let's see. Can you do that? Don't break it. Oh, all right. Okay. Oh, here we go.
First picture,
Vegas.
We're in Las Vegas.
That was good.
Walking the strip.
It's never good.
But then there was Jay down by the beach,
crazy.
Frolicking in the
Jay,
waves.
What is that? Come on.
Oh, my Lord.
That's an Oregon.
Oh, and
we're down in Santa Cruz.
Oh, the Twinkie.
Eating a deep-fried Twinkie.
Jay was in the bathroom for weeks.
That one sucked, guys.
Oh.
And also our dad, Santa Cruz, Kevin was trying to get pictures of girls.
That didn't work too well.
No, that did not work out at all.
Oh, Vegas again.
Yes.
Yeah, we're just sitting there, yo, what's happening?
And
yeah.
You won the car in Vegas.
The car, yeah. Now, how come, you know what? What happened to that car?
Well, I took it out that one night and had a little problem and left it out in the desert.
And I don't have to pay taxes. Oh, well.
Jay went to France?
Yeah.
Why'd you go to France, Jay?
I don't see French people.
Good job, Jay.
Keep it up.
And then we had our own conference, actually.
Oh, that guy on the couch?
Yeah,
he really liked the conference.
The one person came
down. He was telling me about that later.
No, we just partied at the house just randomly.
That's just water right there, right?
Absolutely water.
Absolutely, partying with water.
Completely clear. And then.
Oh, we did a couple shoots.
Yes, of course we did shoots for the show.
In fact, we went really high.
We were way up there.
Jay, you were up there.
I was up there. That was scary.
That was amazing, you know, when you almost fell off and Steve had to hold you like that. We didn't get that on camera, though. I mean, you know, I really wish we could have.
But we did get a hold on camera during that whole trip all the way through.
You know what? I also miss
Walker.
Armin Transit. Yeah, he's gone. But maybe we'll see him again. Let's check out the narrow spot.
We have the footage. Let's roll it right now. Hit it, guys.
Wires here, which actually it's just a continuation of a single wire that just goes back and forth and back and forth 8,200 times. And it breaks into 19 bundles that go back to the anchorages. We'll go down there and look. The anchor bars that go back into millions of tons of concrete. I don't have the number in my head, but it's a lot back there, a couple hundred feet.
We need one of these in our bathroom.
For you, Jay.
I got the security
man,
and the
oil. Yeah.
That's not fair. You guys are cool looking.
Oh, you'll get one.
I know.
Oh, I got blue. It's from my martini.
It's probably some of that paint we're not supposed to lick.
No leakage. Oh. All right.
Yeah, I work on the bridge.
To go past the box.
No trespassing. Do you get a shot of no trespassing?
That's the second warning now, so I'm gonna go
no,
ahead
don't
and not
do it.
No nail biting.
Oh, it's a big piece of wire. Yep, they're running some wires back and forth.
Next up.
And the DOT guys, they were great.
Yes, they were.
Oh.
Hold on.
What's that? Hello? We're on the damn show. Oh, Mark. Oh,
okay. We went
you
to Cribs spot.
You must put Cribs on. Put it on.
Okay. Do it.
Welcome. This is our house. I am your AS president, Mark A. Michael. First pay off your respects to Marilyn Monroe, one of the prettiest ladies of our time. As you can tell, we have our mirror here, our divider here, probably the focal point of this room would probably be our blackjack table. By the way, customized with my name, Mark A. Michael. Twin Sub-Z, we'll open up the fridge, we have the Sprite, the Barks, the 2%, nothing better than 2, the veggie tray from Costco, it's the laundry room. Again, if you can't tell, me and my brother, who's your executive vice president, is a big fan of cats. We have 2 at home, Whiskers and Gizmo Michael. Welcome into our living room area. This is Molly, this is Nikki, that's your executive vice president's girlfriend. This is just one of our really good friends, Molly. Each of those seats are recliners, these 2 chairs are massage. That's a 50-inch big screen TV which we got fixed recently by Jack's TV and Repair. Thank you, Jack's. This is a game I play religiously. Most people would assume that the Michael brothers play Monopoly or whatnot. We play the game of life. Let me take you guys into the garage. This here is our garage. We have the smaller version, which is the Executive Vice President's, the J30. This is mine, and this is the Infinity I30. Alright. About time I show you the rest of the house. This is my brother's room, your executive vice president, Dan Michael.
And this is what I like to do. This is Madden 2004.
big fan of good thaws, as well as boxing. Muhammad Ali.
You see, this is my bathroom. The best thing about this bathroom that separates it from everything else are the heated floors. And this is where all serious work comes together. This is where it all happens. And this is where it is. This is where we put all our ideas together. And with that,
the master bedroom. The crown jewel of this house, honest to God, is hidden in the back, but let me show you where all the action takes place. This is the bed. Three pillows. I love pillows. In 2003, it's not about pillows or this down comfort. It's about love and money. The crown jewel of the house, the master bathroom. But let me start off first with the paintings. These are all original pieces of work done directly by me, including the one on the floor, which I thought was a TV, but people were like, Mark, it looks like a tree or a modifier. Don't let anyone tell you any different, first off. But if you don't have a bottle of Axe, Box 3 Turbo, your Issey Miyake cologne, Costco card, you're kidding yourself. After that, we have the shower. Of the greatest thing, I got the downpour thing. It comes straight down on you. And with that, the presidential place and the executive vice president's place. Four glasses later, it's time for you guys to leave. This time I'm serious.
Don't overstay your welcome. Yeah, it's time to go.
And don't forget, vote Michael.
Watch local news that you can use every Thursday at 7 o'clock.
Working it, Jay.
Yeah. I swear.
I
don't get how you actually use this thing, Steve.
I tried
one of these once. I'm not even going to touch it.
Worthless.
Yeah, wait, speaking of stuff,
it's not. It's the news!
With the chat. Take it away, Jay.
And now the news with the chat!
You love me. You really love me. Okay, let's get to our first story, huh? The battle in Seattle took place 2 weeks ago, and to keep the crowds rowdy, Central unveiled their new mascot, Wellington, and various school merchandise was tossed into the stands. Western, on the other hand, they're a little different. They have starter kits for freshmen they're handing out, which included tie-dye t-shirts, hemp oil, bead kits, and a frisbee for their new mandatory one-credit gen ed class. Western also announced, though, that they'll be changing their school motto to E Pluribus Awesome. Yeah. In other school news, Central Student Body President Mark Michael has been faced with very tough decisions since being elected into the position, such as parking situations, approving club committees, and maintaining a demanding curriculum and dealing with general student concerns. But before tackling those issues, Michael's first motion passed was of utmost priority, to get peanut butter and jelly sandwiches into the cafeteria. Hey, wait, no. They also come in wheat and the crust cut off. Yeah. A college student exchange student, angry that Baskin-Robbins store just shut its doors for the evening, would not reopen to serve him, and he suffered a laceration on his buttocks as he pressed too hard on the window, breaking the glass while mooning the store's employees. In national and entertainment news, plans are underway at MTV to begin filming a new reality show about what it's like behind bras for the average felon. Madonna's making headway with her children's book, English Roses. In fact, her book is doing so well that another well-known pop star is entering the literary ranks, Michael Jackson with Nora's News Knows. Halloween is coming up, but due to the weak economy, most children will be faced with having to pay for their candy this year. So they'll be seeing this on the doorsteps. Yeah. And now that's the news. Thanks, Ellensburg. Love you guys. And now, secret Asian man.
Wow. When we last left Secret Asian Man, a damsel in distress, in a cage that sits high atop a hill overlooking Ellensburg.
Ziggy's pretty funny.
Pizza dude ripped me off again.
Oh my god, we're on camera.
Okay,
we only have 3 minutes, so we don't have enough time for you to get in the cage and get dressed. In fact, my subtitle voices should be coming in really soon here. So why don't we just stall for a little bit of time, and you know what? We'll just pretend like we're talking now.
Like this? How did you get out of your cage? I will not stand for this. We will have to do this another way. My MSG supply is running low and my plans are falling apart. This needs to make sense before the next episode. I will put you in another meaningless contraption that will lure Secret Asian Man here so that he will not make me look like a fool again.
The minutes tick away.
I'm sitting here on a train track, and I feel so good!
The train will be coming any second now. Squirm all you want, you will never break free. This is super strong rope. It will hold you. Oh man, where is that train? Here, read this while I figure out why the train is late.
Okay, thank you. Let's see here. What can I find?
Atlanta, Georgia. I think... No. 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 Wait, that is the Sunday paper. That means the train does not run on Sunday. Get up! Quickly, I don't have all day. Here, I want you to take this note telling him about the duel at the playground we must have to move the story along.
Be so mean! Oh, why you gotta be like that? Ow, ow, that hurts!
Oh, come on, it's not that hard to get out. We haven't got all day, come on!
What a tangled web, wee-wee.
There we go!
Quickly, now run away!
Our damsel runs, still running, as fast as she can.
Why, hello there.
Hey, why did you save me? God, I'm sitting here all night. Just come back to me.
Oh, what do you expect me to do? Oh, I'm supposed to save you, yes. Oh, I see. But I'll do it after the game. Oh, yeah.
Stay tuned for our next episode.
I'm Secret Asian Man.
You got an oar there, Steve?
I need a little water, though.
We went some water stuff this summer.
Yes, we did. We went rafting down at the Downs in Oregon.
Director Chad, he put something together.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go into that. I don't even know what this thing is. Let's check out rafting.
Last summer, 5 extreme adventurers traveled to Oregon to tame the mighty Deschutes River. It began as a relaxing float, with beautiful scenery and good fun to be had by all. It soon turned into something much, much more dangerous. They didn't know what they were getting into.
Little runaway. like anything was possible. Hit cruise control. Rub my eye. The last 3 days, the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold. No sunshine.
Fashion casualties that are in extreme need of help. I leave this in your hands. I know you girls can do it.
And now, Fluent and the Animist performing Soul's Reprieve and Keep It the Same remix.
Right, yo, we're the Animus. My name is Jason. This is my man, Cole. Rodney on percussion. Coleman on the guitar. Drew Love on the ones and twos. What's up?
Yo.
It goes A and I, A and I, A and I, A and I, S, T, S, yes, the Animus. Free soul, holy, we bless this. Success is not even a question. We quest him, search for answers inside, motivated by lessons. Equal or nothing less than the essence. We bring it back to natural, sadistic adolescence. Yo! Natural, sadistic adolescence.
We be transmitting herbal coalescence, kicking out the tools to get the message across to the young and all true believers. All true hip-hop believers. Have faith in your culture. Yo, true hip-hop culture. Got to protect your culture from souls who will vulture. While them rap video fools bought in a soldier. Check your receipt, boo. I done told ya. You got to talk and suck on soul culture. So you can't see. You can't see. Your seeds in the street. No shoes on their feet. Your mom's on crack. Your pop's on tweet. And another baby's mama just five. A last week. Why? Sparks fly out the window. Dreams turn to rust. Sweet, sweet, sweet clouds of the endo. And fools turn to dust. Yo, ain't it a shame? Tell me where it's gonna end. Is black mankind a Jojo Donaldson? I think not. I'm gonna grab my lip. Take him out and bring a ruckus. Take him out and bring a ruckus. I'm gonna grab my lip. Take him out and bring a ruckus.
Alright, alright, alright.
Take him out and bring a ruckus.
I move asunder, under, claps of thunder. Wonder why perhaps it's the hunger of being younger. But that elapsed, the knack still linger and grand you. Though I stand here a man or growing into one in a manner of speaking. But these things seem to be hot as a few. What's up with everybody? I mean all these dudes. We're confused. We use materials we don't even need. Smoking our lives away with cigarettes. Plant a seed or be a tool. Choosing only the choice at the hand is. Is it ignorance or have you been fooled? I think it's both. Our bodies and minds are being ruled while the soul takes a backseat. That's deep. Yeah, it's not an accident either. They keep the people subjugated so the masses are controllably weaker. They're trying to stamp out our soul. Fit it with the label like the rubber ones and you're sneaky. You're filling in holes. You just got through digging. It's not true living, it's fight for knowledge. I'm a constant seeker. It's really just as simple as one. The water we drink fresher, and the air we breathe cleaner. I guess it's just too much pressure for their leader's demeanor. I mean, are we to embrace this grief and buy this belief from a faithless thief? Breathe their tobacco, so I act lax, so what makes me keep? I believe facts show my soul needs reprieve. My soul needs reprieve, absolutely.
Yo, we's the Animist.
Riding on percussion.
We's the Animist, we like to do it like this, we all the mic.
Hey, yeah, it's your man Fluent. Listen, here we go. We got Drew Love on the ones and twos. JSN and Crows. Look, let me get some action from the back section. VHAs and kill you softly like lethal injection. I'm hard like erections. Yo, can't handle the truth like Tom Cruise and a few good men. The path, the pen. You know the house, the pen. Give me in the 5x9, serving a 5x10. So let the record spin. Digging through a vinyl pile. Who try to rip me or get me with your freestyle? Wanna live my life VIP. Till the money up a day that I D-I-E. Hey, hey, yo, get my face up in the VIP. I'd rather get drunk and blow. It's a freestyle cypher, you don't wanna begin. Cause in the end, you'll be quite gone like Qui-Gon Jinn. I dive on in, don't rhyme on in. I get the blunt and a Heineken. I'm blind to sin, I find the light within. Rifling through record crates, I'll set your record straight. Let your man do what he can, see. I rock the mic and write graffiti with cans on the street. Stick my skateboard tricks with the fans on my feet. Stand and compete with any man I meet. Rapper or backpacker or cracker or cheat. I keep my rhymes tight like the company I keep.
And flow is the game. I'm blunt blowing, dope, dope, drinking, keep it the same. Ish, I ain't no gangster, strapping, popping off blocks, robbing liquor stores, the blast and cap the cops. It's me fluent. Sure as hell to show the glass to it. Hella cologne, but I know you smell the grass through it. The man behind the curtain beating a song. Now be smoking swishes till the 50 packs gone. Back up and clear a path, can't you see this man gone? Battle me, you'll be Biggie and Slim because you're dead wrong. These walls, you know he's wild, they cause firing. You know I steer clear of it, please siren. Biggie said it shoot out, so stay going, keep firing. I keep a close eye on cats and toe lying. No one's like this, we give a what you think. You only get flow like this with equal parts of weed and a drink. Yeah, Fluent, the Animist.
Riding on percussion, going on the guitar.
Boston George production.
On the 1s and 2s, here we are, what's up?
All right, that was Fluent and the Animist. We'll be right back. You're watching Ellensburg Extreme! Ah!
Families in Florida prepare themselves for the hurricane season. Families in California prepare themselves for earthquakes. Every family in America should prepare itself for a terrorist attack. And quite frankly, things are very simple. A emergency supply kit, a communication plan. You can learn how to do them on our website. You can get a brochure. Terrorism forces us to make a choice. We can be afraid, or we can be ready.
All right, guys, that was awesome. When what happens if anybody wants to talk to you and get in contact with you guys?
Well, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be trying to do a show down at the Rock City on the 18th. Look around campus for flyers. We've got two albums coming out next year in January. Look for those dropping. So.
All right, you'll probably be around campus. People see you around. They can say, hey.
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, well, thanks for coming.
Thank you very much for having us.
We'll be back right after this. Thank you, Mike. Oh, what, Mark? That's the end of the show? All right, we're out of here. See you guys later. Go, go, come on. Yeah.